It's not a good thing. It's very addictive.
A young woman dies after taking a drug that's supposedly safe.
She says, now it's perfectly legal.
One family's tragedy prompts a King 5 investigation, Monday at 11.
They're selling death in an envelope.